The Gwinnett County Board of Commissioners just approved the transit development plan in anticipation of a growing population and economy. The $17 billion plan includes expanding Ride Gwinnett now to 7 days a week, also adding high capacity transit along the county's busiest corridors and building out 500 miles of convenient and frequent fixed routes.